And it was written by the masterful, amazing, who's not here by the way, I'm going to give him all these compliments, Alan Caswell. And I write with Alan a lot. One day at a writing session, he said, I've had a thought. He said, I think that you should re-record On the Inside. And I'm like, oh my gosh, I love that song. I said, I used to watch Prisoner when I was a little kid with my dad, which I probably shouldn't have been doing. But it's one of those songs that has become a little bit of my swan song, and I don't mind. I sing it at every show. And it was my first ever number one hit on country radio. Now, last year I had a beautiful lady, Lois, come up, and she is she does sign language. And she does a lot of sign language for Carter and Carter. And I believe that when Alan sings his song, that you also do the signing for him. So ladies and gentlemen, give Lois a big round of applause when she comes up on stage. So we're going to do this song for you, and it's called On the Inside. He used to give me roses, I wish he could again. That was on the outside, things were different then. Build our world together, that was on the outside. Thank you.